Everybody seems to think they will be good together.
We are back with Joe Mainge and Wendy Wangoi for their white wedding festivities in Kikuyu. At the photo shoot, beautiful and unforgettable moments were captured in this first chapter of the couple's married lives.
It is an interesting story how we met. But like as fate would have it, anywhere and everywhere God can command a blessing. So I met Wendy through her music ministry. I work as a radio presenter, and therefore, through a mutual friend, I happen to have received her music. And to the glory of God, our friendship grew, became what it is, and we thank God because of what it's going to become. So that's how pretty much we met.
Yeah, so I had just released my music and I was trying to market it. So I sent my music to her so that she can send it to the presenter. And then later, because I used to release a lot of music, she gave me the number because she was tired. Now take the number, send your music to him directly. So I sent him the music and he called me later. And he told me of how much the music had blessed him. That's how it started, with encouraging me about the ministry. And then we became friends, started talking openly. And here we are, the rest is history.
Up in a fort with a neat swagger, who could kiss after. But they say your boyfriend is a street fighter. Yeah, that you smile from heaven, oh. You the dodge, trying to be careful, oh. But we still going round in circles, oh. If we don't try, we will never get to know. See as you find, you shine from head to toe. Feelings, they grow, but you scared to show. Mama suffer me, mama bear, oh. If they want time, it could give them a show.
And I know how to make it really do like you. Maybe me and you, we can try to do this love something.
Something.
And I know you kind of made you really do like me. Maybe I could be your baby. We should start fronting. Maybe there's something there.
I know there's something, but if I'm too motivated, then stop me. I mean, they feel say lovey, they cuss me. But I know it's not the same in your company. And this feeling is killing me softly. Me, I didn't want to be unruly. But everybody seems to want to talk to me. Even if me and you make the worst couple. If we know date, well, you go cause trouble.
I know I said I wanted to be friends. But you be so
alone. with you between my arms, barefoot on the ground.
Going by the pace of their journey so far, it seemed highly likely that the trajectory of their relationship would reach all their desired highs.
And you looked beautiful, and you still look beautiful. You don't really deserve it, but I love you. Thank you.
Tuwapigie makofi vizuri. Tuwapigie makofi.
Outside the sunshine, oh. Oh baby, you're my sunshine, oh. So why did it catch it cold, oh? It do me like I never fall in love. Make me feel like the first time, yeah. A dangerous love affair. I'm gambling on my heart. I fit the love you die. Are you really the one? No go come tire for me. Make you no go turn yawa for me, yeah. I fit the love you tire. Are you really the one? No go come tire for me. Make you no go turn yawa for me, yeah. Time I see you, my body they sorrow. Even in a different time. Oh, I'm deep in love with you. I'm deep in love with you. Oh, I'm deep in love with you. Yeah. I'm deep in love with you. I'm deep in love with you. Oh, I'm deep in love with you.
Oh, I'm deep in love with you.
I feel the love
with
you. Are you really the one? No go come tire for me. Make it no go turn yawa for me. I fit the love you tire. Are you really the one? No go come tire for me. Make it no go turn yawa for me.
Congratulations to you, Wendy and Joseph Mainge.
In today's episode, my take home has to be the determination by the couple to keep the fire blazing and remain true to one another. Please share with us what you loved about today's show by sending your feedback to the email address below, which is theweddingshow@royalmedia.co.ke. My name is Marion Kisoso. Thank you so much for watching and see you again.
Mais ce serait l'âge de devenir...